technically our marriage is safe. This calls for a toast or pouring champagne. Well, in fact, what am I getting this way? I mean, technically our marriage is safe.